It's another episode of Tanmay React. Today we have very, very funny gals with us. Hey, gals.
Hey.
Hey, guys.
Welcome to Tanmay React. Pavitra Shetty and Aishwarya Mohan Raj. Today, I have specially requested the Netflix team that I want my gal pals to come watch today's show. Because we are going to watch Bollywood Wife, which is not a show about Aishwarya who's getting married, but a show about other wives who have been married for very long, but they're actually in Bollywood. Their life isn't like filmy. Okay.
And unlike the people in Bollywood lives, I have actually dressed like a wife. And
I've come. Correct.
Yeah. I have dressed as camera crew. So, just.
On that note, let's begin today's episode. Okay, before we start watching, did you guys see season one? What do you guys think of it?
Yes.
I've seen season one.
Who's your favorite of all of them?
My favorite is Maheep from season one. I think I love her language. After that, even I want to call all my friends twats. Yeah. And I want to keep saying fuck after like every two words. So it's fun.
I love Maheep and Bhavna because they recently followed me on Instagram.
Followed you,
no? Yeah, that's the main reason.
God,
love you too, big fan.
I would like to give a shout out Seema because I really like Seema in whatever promos I've seen.
Yeah, promos mein Seema is killing it this time.
She looks banger. She looks so good.
Yeah, like I date her. Like, and she's now recently single also. I'm not even gay, but still I date her.
I cancel my marriage and just...
She's looking so hot.
You are not going to cancel your marriage for anything. Akash could be in the hospital, but the marriage will not get cancelled.
Yeah, we've learned all the steps and all now.
Yeah.
But our Sangeet ka script be ready. We are not letting it get canceled.
Seema, she's lying. She's not going to cancel Jack. All right? A dramatic entertainment production. By the way, guys, did you know that Dharmatic is a pun on dramatic?
Oh.
Yeah. Oh. You know, I was shooting for a show with Karan Johar, where I was like, what is this dramatic name? He said, it's a pun on dramatic. I was like, oh my God, Karan, what a cool name. Love it. Big fan. Love.
I don't think he's calling you for the next season. Just
can you see I'm sure you can see the bride. She's looking sad. I don't blame her.
But listen, with so much money, the bride will want better jewelry. I'm sorry.
Whose wedding are they talking about?
That they won't reveal.
Random wedding. But the way they're talking about it, like, oh, no phones allowed, no selfies allowed. Vicky Katrina only had such a wedding. But it's
but
not.
They were not invited. Yeah.
He was invited for that wedding.
No, Karan also wasn't invited for Vicky Katrina. I know this because I went
How you came to know Karan?
I went on the show recently. With Karan.
Yeah. He also mentioned in another episode.
He might have.
Where Vicky was there.
But he mentioned it in mine also.
Yeah, it's not privy knowledge, only privy to you.
Y'all need to stop using so much of tissue and plastic also, Bhavna. Those bottles you roam with.
What about the plastic three of y'all are putting on your faces?
That's a different plastic. That is not
counting. There you go. Let's go. Bhavna saying it as it is.
But I also like that they're very publicly acknowledging this. Ki what about plastic? Face very openly saying ki haan to humne lagaya hamare face mein hai ye sari cheeze. Good.
Everyone put out one thing.
Good health.
It's a good one. But you can spice it up.
You know what I love about Maheep is she has that accent. You know the went to America for 2 months accent.
Yeah.
It's just the right amount of putting on.
Chip it cow. She emphasizes the consonants very well.
My thing is now I want to work. I want to make money.
Lots of money.
Maheep, on
money
to you.
And the power.
Oh, let me guess. Neelam wants the Neelam show. I wanted to say this for so long.
You have to sign the GST form and the check. The GST is not your money. It took me a while to make mom understand. She's not yet understood. Initially, when I told you to pay GST, you used to think...
Relatable.
I'm same. I remember my CA telling me, oh, this month you have to pay so much GST, transfer it to my account. And I'm like, what is wrong with you? Why am I supposed to transfer money to your account? And he's like, no, this is, you have to pay the government. Then why is it in my account?
Oh my God.
I'm a Maheep too.
I love it. I love being around people when they discover the concept of taxes for the first time. It's always a joy.
But everybody is not working since 2012. Just hanging out with Shah Rukh Khan all the time. Being all like, oh, FIFA, khelna FIFA. Have you gone and played FIFA with him yet?
Kante, ye wala part.
When dad makes me sign, I'm just asking him. It's not divorce papers, na? It's fine.
Why will I divorce you, yaar? Itni mehnat se maine ghar banaya, you'll take away everything.
Oh, you beg.
Bro, Sanjay. I love Sanjay Kapoor.
I love him.
I love him.
Only rich people divorce. Poor people can't afford to divorce.
Why are you discussing this? Are you mad?
He's eating avocado and toast. Is he calling himself poor?
Poor.
What?
Yes, yeah. With avocado stuck in his mustache. That is thoda poor people. Not taken 2 seconds to wipe it off also. What is the camera crew doing, dude?
So what is happening? Give us the update.
What?
Are you going on the recce with Shashank for your movie?
But recce, why are actors go to rep for recce?
I think every time Mahip talks, I feel like she must be having, you know, 2 breakfasts. Because ek mein her energy only must be getting over. Talking like that. I truly feel during the pandemic, that was just so...
We leave. Shania has signed a dharma.
Even a tutu is like so...
Like some baby spitlets, not even spit. Spitlets are jumping out of her mouth and be like... Like they're having their own fashion ramp walk. Like they're like, we're going to the pool. So see you later.
I mean, it's always been my dream, like, you know? Introducing Shania Kapoor.
You know, if this label played, audience will be like, the dharma ka soundtrack itna kharab kyun ho gaya kya
hai? Like it's like galat movie all mein aa gaya. Utke chale jaate.
Sometimes you see Adidas, but it's written as Abidas.
Yeah, Adibas.
Same Dharma, but
Pharma. Yeah.
Pharma, something Pharma, Pharma product.
This is Dhamra Productions introducing Shayana.
I think I wanted to start crying. But Dad and me have hugged for 10 minutes after a really long time.
You took advantage of this moment.
Yes.
Sanjay, too funny, man. They need to do a spin-off of just Sanjay surviving in this household.
Sanjay and Chunky, dude, both.
Just, yeah, both. Yeah.
Best dad joke. That show is gonna sell more tickets than all.
I want to watch Bollywood Husbands, guys. What is this?
Did you know how I actually met him? Your father. I did an ad with Daleep Tahil. So Daleep Tahil says, see, listen, I have to go to this premiere party next door. And why don't you guys come with me? I met the whole family dead drunk.
Too good.
So then I was like, fuck this shit. I can't handle this party. In walks your dad. And I was like, oh, hello. You could say lust at first sight.
We thought it's going to be one night fling, or maybe we'll just like date for a couple of days.
But then it eventually went into love. Then I was obsessed with him. Those were those days, the good old days.
You know, I love it. The way she just says things that we would think 10 times before saying. Like, I was obsessed with him. That's a very scary territory. It's pyar tune kya kiya, Urmila Patunkar putting lipstick outside her face, that kind of zone. And she's like, I was obsessed with him. I just wanted to marry him and be his wife. Okay, this sounds like me.
I was waiting. I was like, kab chamkega isko, kab aa raha hai uske dimag mein
ki ye Hitanshu Katta.
Concentrate on your Hindi, huh? I'm warning you now.
Say something in Hindi.
I have diction and...
मैं हिंदी ठीक तरह से बात नहीं करती हूँ. मैं सोच के बात करती हूँ, पर बात कर सकती हूँ और सब समझ.
आई वुड लव टू. आई वांट टू वॉच महीप कस इन हिंदी. इट विल बी सो नाइस. चूट. It would be so good.
Like if Lagan was not patriarchal, yeah. She would be the lead villain. Tum ye gareeb log.
Loud kahi ka.
Achha, ye haath ka hai?
This sanitizer is too strong.
Bathroom. I feel like there's a bathroom.
This is not for the hands. I'm not using this.
What is it?
It's a bathroom.
Girls, stop it. You all have come from outside.
It's a bathroom freshener.
It's not. It's for the hands.
I've entered a house. Why am I...
Man, if COVID saw these guys talking like this, COVID be like, ki main ja raha hu guys, theek hai? इतना एटीट्यूड नहीं चाहिए मेरे को, टू बी ऑनेस्ट, लाइक चिल करो तुम लोग.
आई हैव गॉट दिस ऑफर फॉर अ मेनोपॉज एड.
Okay. For the four of us.
So that's where the money comes in, when four of us are together.
And this is how I feel about my life also. Tanmay, this is where the money comes in. Comes together.
Man, I relate so hard. You know, when sponsors come and they need your whole gang to do stuff together.
Yeah. Netflix, we're not talking about you.
After. Yeah, not at all. I mean, ye bhi to nepotism hai. Hamara pura gang.
इधर भी नेपोटिज्म ही चलता है एक्चुअली.
तन्मयदार केजो
ऑन आवर ओन एफर्ट एंड मेरिट एंड स्ट्रगल.
आई एम नॉट मेनोपॉजिंग पीरियड. Period.
You know what, Seema?
So that's why I'm not a part of this.
You fetus, you sit here.
Seema, my bits are working fine. I cross that bridge when I come to it.
You fetus.
When it happens, then I'm not saying all this body parts and all. I refuse to.
So you don't want to say vagina?
Oh my God.
Yeah, exactly.
You have one, right?
No,
oh
Neema.
My God.
But I'm not talking about it. I'm not taking the V word in the
eye. The V word.
I'm behaving like a proper YouTube comment right now. This is what I find under my video all the time. ये कैसे वजाइना वजाइना बोलती है. एंड वजाइना ए इज इन एट
एस्ट्रिक्स.
या
ब्रो, नीलम द लेडी हु स्टार्ड इन अ सॉन्ग कॉल्ड मैं तेरा तोता तू मेरी मैना is refusing to talk about vaginas.
He's refusing to say vagina. If you call it a kuchiku, maybe she'd say it.
Or we.
I love that Neelam hangs out around a bunch of women who are constantly like vagina, tota.
I mean, for crying out loud, Maheep calls them twats. Yeah. And twats is...
Yeah. Someday, Neelam is walking out of a restaurant saying, what the fuck is the bull, Papu? Why are they saying it so much? वही अगर संजय कपूर और चंकी पांडे होते तो इस पिल्स ना जो चलेगा ना तुम्हारा, तुम बस ट्राई तो करो.
Man, Tanmay is trying so hard to start Bollywood husband. Just... And he's going at it like, ये बंद करो यार,
ये बंद करो. Bollywood husband चाहिए मेरे को.
I'm serious.
You're kissing.
Yeah.
You who was giving me grief. For doing a kissing scene in a show produced by
hypocrisy.
Your friend.
Listen, I love Zoya. I think she's just absolutely...
Oh, I love my producers too.
Okay, I'm sorry.
Good, Sameer.
Just for the record...
Bollywood Husbands is...
Yeah.
Is it?
It's a show, guys. Netflix.
But how do you kiss on screen?
I can't believe I'm telling my wife about this. Keep your tongue in, okay? First you kiss the upper lip and then you kiss the lower lip. That's it.
Sorry, Sameer, I would like to differ. It's the lower lip first and then upper lip.
Depends on who's like
taller.
In the equation, if they're sitting down, like who's.
Basically, Tanmay also kisses upper lip first and then lower lip. Okay.
I know, it depends. Depends on where I am in the equation.
Depends if you are suspended in the air or on ground.
I've never been suspending in air, sadly.
What are these visuals? I'm sorry, but just Tanmay as Spider-Man on top.
No, Tanmay as Tota with Tota.
Yuck.
Keep your tongue in.
Sorry.
Okay. First, you kiss right the upper lip and then kiss the lower lip. That's it. And that. Now you're holding.
I can't believe you've been doing all this. Huh?
Hey, pagal hai ye. Pagal hai ye.
Okay, just imagine it's you and me.
Oh, man.
Okay, you just practice. Okay?
What?
Why are you running away from me? I'm not going to bite you.
No, I know. I'm a little concerned.
Just very kiss her, bro. Man. What are you doing? What are you doing?
Yeah.
That was so easy, see?
That was probably the worst kiss on Netflix by far.
It felt like my parents were kissing in front of me. Want to shut my eyes. Go into
just
the other
kiss
room.
Her. What are you doing? Instead, he's like looking at his dog and like, kya ye idiot hai and all he's saying. Like, what are you doing?
You know, next few days, she said, just kiss me. You know, it's like mid-afternoon or something and you're going somewhere. Just kiss me. I have to buy some groceries and have a meeting. Just kiss me. And she'll pucker up her mouth. Just kiss me.
No, what, Sameer? Just
kiss her.
Kiss her.
What are you doing?
What is the big deal?
God. Just look, she's Neelam. She's gorgeous. She's so looking so nice.
Okay,
just do it.
Calm down. Okay,
oh, I'm just saying.
No,
she's married.
If I was married to Neelam, I would kiss her. I wouldn't be like dopahar ka 2 baje hai, tune Google calendar pe block nahi kiya mera time, hum main surf excel khareed raha hu, tu kya abhi puppy le rahe mere se, ye sab nahi sochega main.
You know what I was thinking? Should we like renew our vows? renew our vows.
What, it's expired or?
My house.
What a reaction. Like junkies picking up the vow, smelling it, like kharab ho gaya kya, kya ho gaya is vow ko.
That's different. I'm not saying call up pandit and do the fairer.
I know what is
happening. What is happening?
Some astrologers told you I'm going to get married 2 times, so you must have decided let him get married to me.
That's a good thought, but actually no one told me. But that's a good thought.
Junkies got it.
I know. You don't remember your last wedding.
You're right. I was too gone. I was wasted at my own wedding. I don't remember.
Because you got so drunk the night before. You remember I drank your contact lenses by mistake?
What? My God, what? I'm sorry, what? Dude, what are you doing?
I heard Chunky doesn't like spending money, but it's not that he just drank contact.
But why? It does not even look like alcohol. It can't even be like galti se pee liya. It's a conscious decision. Ab main contact lens ka liquid piyunga. Man. Only a man named Chunky would do that.
Yeah.
You know?
Who's going to sponsor it?
Keep quiet. I knew you'd say that. I'll get my friends to organize it. I will help you save money. I may even wear the
That's me. Again. That's me telling Akash ki Tanma aur Pavi se MC kara lenge yaar. Aur kharcha nahi karne ka. Teen event kara denge unse. Chalo chalo friends will do it. Ah, same Bhavna. Get it.
Main roya.
How do you fit into it?
I will lose weight.
Same again.
I'll lose it.
No. 6 months are there. Are 1 month is there.
I swear I lose. I lose all of it. I swear.
I swear. That you're the only girl I ever wanted to get married.
You're the only girl whose contact lenses I would ever want to drink.
Don't ruin the moment, yaar.
No, the only girl
so nice and romantic.
Whose lipstick I want to eat, whose contacts I want to drink, whose foundation I want to put on my bread. I would watch a show of Chunky Pandey eating makeup, okay? I would watch that show.
They're actually hanging together for a change.
Oh, God. I believe you've come home at 7 in the morning.
She came back at 7 because she's shooting her film for her college. Chunky, you should be proud of your child. She's not coming at 7 partying.
Proud? I'm embarrassed of myself. I don't work as hard as she's working.
I also don't. Like, the hardest I've worked has been on her film.
Is your film coming out nice?
Oh, yeah,
hardest I've worked is on her film. Oh, yeah, you do an Ananya impression, no?
So good, dude. I love her. I love how she talks and how she behaves. I don't know. I don't like it. But I really love it. It's so fun. I think it's also me.
Yeah.
I just exaggerated a little
Your
bit.
Your alter ego is Ananya Pandey. I don't know.
Guys, hear me carefully and don't fall down. Mom.
I'm very scared.
He's planning to get remarried.
Wow. You'll have your redoing your note. Please, no.
It's a nice message we can send to the world that marriage is an institution that still lives and is alive.
But obviously, everyone knows that.
She has a point. She's like, people can Google it, Dad. Like, they don't need you to do it. And what a great moment to pause on Chunky's face like this also. Like. Chunky's like, that's true. I think that's true.
But I like akri pasta.
But y'all can't kiss at the wedding.
Sorry?
Y'all can't kiss.
That's the only condition we're getting married.
But Ananya is saying that they can't kiss. Her parents in her done do way worse in movies. Sorry, Ananya, I don't agree with you on this.
Yeah.
I think parents can watch you. But you can't watch parents, like, it's very different.
Dude, what are you saying? Do you guys not watch your... Okay, fine, fuck it. Guys, cut.
You know you're supposed to find me a cause, right? Because find I really do want to give back. I want
to
give back.
Job.
You want to give who? To the planet.
The planet? As a whole?
Definitely not in your lifetime.
You know, you are exactly 1 year younger to me, so just...
Mamu looks younger.
Really?
You've got bulletproof makeup on your face.
Tell, tell. Mommy, but I keep being hot.
Yeah. Nirvan, yaar, chup kar.
For my cause. I told you I want to do something for the animals.
Stop fighting the animals. People in your building to throw the cats out then.
No, but they're leaving.
So good, dude.
Yeah.
But I think only family talks like this.
Yeah.
Brutally honest with you and we'll just be like, chal yaar, tera ho gaya. Climate. AC band kar tu, theek hai? Theek hai na, AC band kar tu pehle.
You're in the lockdown. Suddenly, you know, I was feeling very useless and I was feeling down and I wanted to do something. I've been looking for that cause for really long. Now, I can't...
How Bandra are you? You have to look for causes. It isn't all fucking around you.
And the way she was describing it was very like as though you're making safe puri, you know. Mujhe thoda animal, thoda puri, aur game, you know, healthy wala hona chahiye. Waisa kuch bana ke do na.
I want something with animal, maybe animal baby with polio. Is that still around, the polio thing?
But cute. I want it to look cute. That should be there.
It should look nice. Huh?
Let's say women's empowerment. I think she would work well there.
No.
Just say it now, no? Listen to me.
Dude, too funny. This can't even, like, if this can't be scripted.
Yeah.
It's that
good.
Yeah. Say it now.
Mujhe jaake cause dhoondna hai iske liye.
All right, episode 1 of Bollywood Wives. We saw quite a bit in this episode. Huh? There was a lot of vagina. There was a lot of kissing. Lot of kissing.
I feel like the end of a school lesson, you know, where the teacher is like, "Aaj kya kya sikha humne? Batao, batao." And you're like, teacher, kissing, teacher." And I like that they also are very aware ki what they're saying is absolutely, like, for a normal person to watch it, it'll be
correct.
Talking. They're very okay with that. Ki, haan yaar, hum toh hai aise.
Yeah. Like there is a level of self-awareness which I really like.
Correct.
That is fun. And there is a level of husbands which are all awesome. So petition for Bollywood Husband Show once more. Dropping it. If you agree with me, do drop a comment telling us all the Bollywood husbands you'd like to see on this. And then I will pass it on to Netflix so they can reject it in few moments later. On that note, thank you very much, Gal Pals, for watching this episode with me. Yeah. Follow them on Instagram. I'll see you guys in the next episode.
Toodles.
Toodles.
Toodles. Toodles twats. Later.